sitting down here on the bed, that's when my hips get squashed. So we're going to have to go into a cake kick or coffin situation, where I push my right foot towards this foot, like so, and I bring my hips to off the mat. And I get just enough horsepower as my hips rise off the mat to be able to finish and complete the simulation. Again, we go from a standard simulation, which is obviously right out of seat. We can switch now to cake kick or coffin situation. I have to get my hips off the floor. So I point my right foot at this right foot, and I push along the mat so that my hips can rise and hold me down. And as a result, in turn, I'm trying to pop the rope. It's our first gear, and then we'll go into a very, very wide split. As any comments goes to finish the move, he's working against the base of the hip. Okay, and it's difficult to finish. You can see that the sumiyoshi is starting to run out of steam now. We've reached the zenith of power that we can apply. As any comments struggles to finish the move, can't do it, Gary Tonin sits inside the knees and kills the simulation. I'll hang up in the air, take their time, and then just sit through it, manage to squash the legs and kill the simulation. Okay? So how do we deal with this? Thank you.